Nightclubs in Brookhaven say they are being targeted. The question is why? And they say it's racism. Christy Etheridge is live outside one of the clubs now that has been hit with a federal lawsuit. Christy, why do they feel that they're being targeted at this point?
Jeff, it all boils down to a new alcohol ordinance. Businesses like Medusa were paying $5,000 to sell alcohol. Now they have to pay $100,000. And the three businesses that teamed up to file this federal lawsuit are all black owned.
Well, we cannot comment on the specifics of a pending lawsuit, but I can say unequivocally that the Brookhaven Police Department does not racially profile of any sort under any context whatsoever.
This lawsuit calls it a civil rights case. Three businesses, all located in this Brookhaven shopping center, claim the city has adopted and enforced a set of confusing, content-based ordinances that it believes will cripple the city's restaurants, which cater to African Americans. Brookhaven spokesperson Burke Brennan says it has nothing to do with race.
It was in response to a public safety issue. We had a spike in crime around and as the cause of these enterprises that are all located in approximately the same area.
According to stats from the city, they say these 10 clubs call police the most, and the later they are open and the more alcohol served, the more calls are made.
The statistics bear out that there's increased activity, particularly after midnight, and the people that are committing these crimes are by far and away not Brookhaven residents, but the people who are paying for police services are Brookhaven residents.
So what used to be a $5,000 fee is now $100,000, and these restaurants say that's just not fair. So the difference between a place that has to pay $5,000 and one that has to pay $100,000 is three things. If you sell alcohol and you have a dance floor, a stage, or a DJ, any one of those three, then you're considered an entertainment venue. And if you're an entertainment venue, then this new fee applies to you. Jeff.
Christy, thank you for the information. More